An executive at Hollywood's top lobbying firm has been busted for allegedly raping and blackmailing a woman he met on a sugar daddy dating site, according to reports. Stephen Fabrizio was fired on Monday as general counsel of the Motion Picture Association of America, a trade group that represents five major film studios and Netflix, Variety reported. The attorney, who was arrested Friday in Washington, D.C., is accused of threatening the woman after paying her $400 for consensual sex on August 19. She told him she didn't want to see him again, and that's when he allegedly began blackmailing her via text message. "I know where you live," he allegedly told her. According to a police affidavit obtained by Variety, "I know where you work. Don't think hospital would be happy to know that its young nurses are having sexual for money. Same for your landlord." Fabrizio allegedly forced the woman into meeting a second time and having sex. The victim called police when he sent her more texts threatening to out her to her parents if she didn't agree to have sex with him a couple times a month. Fabrizio was arrested Friday morning outside the woman's apartment after setting up another tryst with her. MPAA Chairman and CEO Charles Rivkin broke the news of Fabrizio's termination in an email to board members Monday morning. He said the lawyer was fired for violating certain terms of employment and named an interim replacement. MPAA members include Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures, Netflix Studios LLC, Paramount Pictures Corporation, Sony Pictures Entertainment Inc., Universal City Studios LLC, and Warner Brothers Entertainment Inc. The company reported a total revenue of $71.7 million in 2017, mostly through membership dues, film rating service fees, and title registration, Variety reported. A spokesperson for the group said the allegations, if true, are both shocking and intolerable to the association. "We had no prior knowledge of this behavior before these charges were publicly filed." Fabrizio was appointed as the company's senior executive vice president and global general counsel in 2013. His responsibilities included anti-piracy and rights management programs in the U.S. and internationally. A lawyer for Fabrizio didn't immediately comment to Variety. News of Fabrizio's arrest was first reported by Breitbart.